Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Domi Numbers 2. You've seen the Domi Numbers puzzle before, and the object is to place these magnetic marbles on a board such a way that you make the numbers 0 to 9 and also some other numbers. So one of the flaws of my original design was that everything didn't align very well, because I used originally a flat board, and if you put them there, then things sort of sometimes misalign, and especially with multiple magnets, you needed to have a frame to keep them in place. So one of my YouTube fans said, well, why don't you put some dimples into, or divots, into the magnetic frame, and then you place them just like this, at the front side or at the back side, and the dimples make sure that everything aligns, and also the pieces become nicely black and white when they are in their correct position. So that was a solution, but still it felt a bit unsatisfactory, because the dots are very small, so when you have the numbers, it's hard to see what number they are. So could we have more meat? Well, that's this solution. Here you see the number 5, and you see these big squares. So hopefully this is more readable. And the way that I achieve this is by having these... These are hard magnets. By having squares that are rotating in a frame. And this has been printed in place where the where I print everything and then enter a magnet and then print more. So they came like this directly out of the printer. And it's quite fun when you are placing them. The magnets immediately orient themselves. And the puzzle is ready to play. Well, obviously, I'm not making a number now. Actually, I'm not even making a shape. But again, you can use the front side and the back side to make all the numbers 0 to 9 and a lot of more symbols. And so this is definitely an improvement. But still, it feels like there are further improvements possible. I'm not sure what it is. Somehow it still feels like everything flips and clicks, but it's not, well, there's still these lines in between. So the question to you is, how can we even further improve this magnetic puzzle concept? Thank you for watching.